And bonjour, welcome to the International Space University. I am Dr. Nelly Benayoun, and I teach a class on the design of experiences to the students. So basically, it's a class that involves a lecture which kind of pan out all of the different practices of design up to, you know, up to this point, and kind of like get them some perspective on where the discipline is going, and also where they can kind of like develop further practices, such as, you know, experiential practices, so learning about theater, learning about Greek tragedy, learning about the theater of cruelty, and all this performance-related field, and how they can bring this back into the field of space and space education and outreach. You know, and then that's one part of the class, and then the other part is basically the students actually doing a workshop where they have to actually come up with, you know, with a performance to do with, you know, how they imagine a celebration of a potential future space mission to be. So it's a class in which, you know, we expect them to kind of make fast decisions, to build teams, to also develop creative outlets in the way that they actually think about their engagement with members of the public, but also, you know, think about different props, stage design, creative direction, and all of that in quite a dense, you know, short amount of time. So what we expect them to develop moving forward is for them to actually be taking their role in the space industry and actually challenge it, and also always question how they can develop new roles, new linguistics for the way that they explain their work, and also be much more open to speak about their research to members of the public.